Now, you may be wondering how they got the Broncos aboard the carriers. Well, there were trials in the late 60s on JFK with this Bronco with a pointy nose, slamming his brakes as soon as he gets on the deck, but for the Gulf, they were just craned on. I know, right? Pretty anticlimactic. They set sail and the Marines got a bit bored, and by the time they got to the Mediterranean on January 9th, 1991, they decided to abandon the Navy and make a few hops to get to the forward base of Al Jubail in Saudi Arabia.